Do you know that in Australia, research has shown that only 24% of employees are engaged at work? Now, what does that mean? Well, it means that three quarters of your team may not be engaged. And if they're not engaged, you might find that performance suffers, their motivation suffers, and overall the business just isn't performing the way you'd like it to. So, from working with clients, I've developed a model which I refer to as the employee engagement bridge. Now, this bridge is underpinned by three pillars, and those three pillars are connection, communication, and commitment. And the actions which are required under each one of the pillars can be pretty straightforward. For example, under the pillar of connection, it could be things like making sure that each person is inducted properly into the company when they first join, or making sure that you're saying hello in the morning and paying a bit of attention to them and understanding what's happening in their life. Under communication, it could be such things as having regular performance reviews or one-on-one time with them and speaking plainly so everybody understands what you really mean. And under commitment, things such as providing coaching or development for team members or showing loyalty to the team is something which is really going to make a big impact. And if you want to move your team from where they are now with the current situation and move them into that land where there's a bit of a different vision, the culture's a bit different, performance has improved, and everybody's feeling happier about that, in other words, they're more engaged, taking them across this employee engagement bridge is really important. If you fall off the bridge, for example, if you don't have these pillars in place, you could end up languishing in the sea of doubt and stress and frustration because nobody's really making that shift from where they are now to where you'd like them to be in the future. So it gives them some thought to these three pillars of the employee engagement bridge. That's connection, communication, and commitment. And see what you can do to improve the motivation, the satisfaction, and the performance of your team.